I became Spurs Jesus back in 2011-ish and decided to become Spurs Jesus out of a diehard love for our team and for our community and wanting to shine a light on a team that was a small market team and that didn't get enough media attention in the big picture of things.